terminology, okay? So what we're going to talk about in this session, the midline is this yellow line that I have on Mo's chest. Okay, so we're not referring to the body line as the midline. So for us, it's a little more specific if you see that line. And so I think that's one of the first questions that will help clarify the whole philosophy is we just want to get that serve slightly off to the side. It's a couple inches off this yellow line, okay? And, you know, a lot of people consider the body line as midline, and that's okay. There's nothing wrong with that. But for the sake of this session and when we talk about how we're going to teach it, I am talking about the midline as this yellow line, okay? And this is actually pretty cool. This is from our friendlies that were just this past weekend. And as we've all spent a lot of time on Zoom, I'm going to play this about 5 times because in case the quality isn't good. But you're going to watch on the far side in zone 1, Kelsey Robinson. Now, I purposely picked this clip because it's a little on the extreme side. It's a really good server from Turkey, and she's going to our zone 1. And we know that we have to cut this serve off. We have to pick a side. We have to keep this ball off the net. So that's part of our philosophy. And just watch Kelsey here. Okay, so that ball is, that's a really good pass, coaches. This serve is coming in hot. Okay, so part of our philosophy that, you know, we're fortunate enough that we can use her as an example now. But she's trained a lot, and so she's pretty comfortable with this move. And if she were to try to shuffle behind this ball, if that serve were to rise just 2 inches or 3 inches, this could end up hitting her in the bicep or, like, almost by her neck. And so she does a really good tracking. You can see her platform is out. I'm going to keep playing it as I talk just to make sure you all can see this example. Okay, so it's on the side. She's creating a nice angle with her shoulders. We call that tilt. Okay, so she's just working hard. Another phrase that we use, coaches, is get out of the way. Get our body out of the way. So that's also part of picking the side.